Well, I've always wanted to have muscles since I was in high school. I was always told I was too skinny. So I started looking at female bodybuilding magazines and realized that I wanted to put on muscle and be muscular. So I started looking at the magazines and I started working out, and my first competition was in 1990.